People who were affected by the collapse of the Chitenzi landfill slide have been relocated to a makeshift tent that was set up at Chitenzi Primary School. Ali Moses, a counselor, said there's a great need for counseling services for the affected people because of the grief they faced. Yesterday, Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja visited Chitenzi and had a meeting with KCCA officials at the Chitenzi Police Post. Minister of State for Kampala, Capital City and Metropolitan Affairs, Kabiechi Fatogabi, urged settlers at the dumping site to relocate because the danger still looms in the area. He added that the government will demolish all settlements in a 200-meter radius at the landfill to prevent further loss of life.
Okuva Chitenzi wakoma oba landfill wekoma tulekewo mita bibiri ekyo ziringa ebisawe byomupiira bibiri tulekewo buffer zone abantu abali mu katundu ako konna.
The minister announced that starting today, cabbage will be dumped at Nkumba on Entebbe Road. Minister of State for Disaster Preparedness, Leon Abe, also yesterday handed over relief items to the affected people in Chitenzi.
We are planning for 1,000 people to give them support. But right now, people that we have are 50. You know, there are some people who are still hesitant. They are saying, we are going to stay here. If I'm dying, let me die from here. But I mean, life first. Other things will come later. And I'm calling upon everybody, if you know you're still within the buffer zone, please leave.
The Vice President, Jessica Lopo, has launched 4 commercial farming circles in Gogonyo County, Palliser District. This was at Adal Primary School Playgrounds in the Kaukura sub-county. In her remarks, Lupo revealed that the government is strategically positioned to embrace commercial farming as it is the only road to socio-economic transformation of communities.
Speaking with the Prime Minister last year, she confirmed to us the time the President was planning to come to Bukedi and he cancelled the meeting. He told us in their meeting at Cabinet, President Museven okayed only Bukedi region, and he told that
the Palliser district leadership, led by Human Member of Parliament Kala Kevin Ojinga, RDC Majidu Diksoka, and district chairperson Patrick Duchu, said they want the government to address issues like the construction of the Palliser Kaliro Road, elevation of Palliser General Hospital to a referral hospital, and improving the education department.
Your Excellency, in the financial year 2023-2024, Palliser District Local Government received money in order to implement the various programs. I want to thank CACAO and the other stakeholders that were able to implement those programs.
Oron Derrick, the Gogonyo County MP, said that commercial farming will elevate the livelihoods of the people of Bukedi sub-region. Oron added that he has lobbied for walking tractors from the office of the Vice President to ease farming and promote food security. The former president of the Uganda Law Society, John Matovu, appeared before the anti-corruption court presided over by Credo Magistrate Albert Asimwe. He is charged with being an agent of theft and conspiracy to steal 4.55 billion shillings compensation for war loss to Busoga Growers Cooperative Union. He allegedly committed the offences between 2018 and 2023. Prosecution, led by Edward Muhumuza, informed the court that investigation into the case is ongoing and therefore asked for more time. Matovu appeared before the court only after threats of warrant of arrest was slapped on him, had earlier protested his charge, saying it would be damaging for the legal profession if every lawyer was culpable of corruption for taking their card from a deal. However, Gordon Magistrate Albert Asimwe told the accused that his hands were not clean. Defense lawyer Joel Chidandaire pleaded that the court grant Matovu bail, stating grounds like his health, advanced age, and being a responsible citizen. Among his sureties, Wakawempe Mayor Emmanuel Serunjoji and lawyer John Kagwa, a move that was protested by prosecution.
Mr. Emmanuel Serunjoji, I apologize. He has moved in. I would like to refer to him as his worship, given the fact that he is sitting mayor of Kawempe Division in Kampala City.
The case was adjourned to August 16th to allow court time to scrutinize the bail application documents.
Camera.